anxiety.
Good boy.
Fear and economic uncertainty that comes with suddenly being unemployed. Due to the high volume of claims being filed, there may be a delay in processing the back pay.
All done.
They will be paid for each week they are eligible for benefits, no matter when the claim gets processed. We also suggest applying online during off hours, such as first thing in the morning or later in the evening when traffic is light. We recognize this is a small consolation when the bills are due today, but we are working
on it
as fast as we can. This is why we're also grateful for the additional support the federal government and the NJEDA are providing to businesses in the forms of grants, loans, and payroll tax credits for keeping employees on the payroll. The Federal CARES Act, the governor mentioned, signed last Friday night, will bring direct by expanding unemployment eligibility and providing an additional $600 per week for 4 months, on top of what state programs pay. And it also will open up benefits to those who are not traditionally eligible, such as the self-employed and independent contractors. However, you still have to wait for federal guidance before this can begin, but relief is coming. This week, that ends today, is the first week claimants are eligible for this additional $600 benefit.
Hold on.
And New Jersey residents will receive this just a few days.